I'm James Kelly, the Labour MSP for Glasgow. I'm seeking to introduce a bill to repeal the Offensive Behaviour at Football and Threatening Communications Act, an act which, when it was introduced, was opposed by every opposition party in the Scottish Parliament. It's unfair and it's been criticised by football fans and the judiciary alike. I'm seeking views and a consultation which will close on the 23rd of October.